What is up, YouTube? My name is Minecraft2003, and welcome to the second episode of Jurassic World Lego Edition. It's actually called Lego Jurassic World, but no. I just got back off my holiday in Skegness. I went there for a couple of days. It was really cool. I did a vlog on that. You probably saw it. Because it's literally like the video before last, which was Pokemon, which I did record on holiday for some reason. So it's just showing us this part. This is literally just me booting up the game. This isn't like I haven't done anything since the last episode. So let's go this way. Get away, quick. Wait, how many characters can I, wait, what's this guy? Donald Granite. Alright, I'm still trying to remember everything from when I first played the game, which was quite a long time ago. Die. Everybody die. It's not that. Let's try this guy. Alright, so I've got no idea what I need to do. I literally like can't remember. What's up with that guy? He's like, oh my god, oh wait, that's because he's trapped. So I need to come around here. Wait. Let's just turn the camera a bit. There we go, that'll do. Did that help? I don't even like friggin' know. Oh, this makes sense now. Sorry about that tiny little bit. I'll move it to this guy. Oh wait. Cause he can like dig up stuff, can't he? Let's just spam the B button. Yay, we fixed it. Hurrah. What does this guy, what? Oh, he knows the password apparently. That's the simplest way around it. X, Y, A. That'll do. Yay, we fixed it. Now let's get back in here and drive away really quick. Are we stuck? No, we're not. What? What happened? How did all this suddenly happen? Oh god. It's like, I'm gonna shut this park down. He's like, hey. Yeah, he doesn't give a crap. Oh my god. Oh yeah, I remember this part from the film now. God, it is early in the morning. I'm tired. But nah, not really though. He was like, I'm gonna shut this place down. And I was just like, oh my god. There is just no way that this can be possible. But it is. It's awesome.
Did I just stop? No.
I keep checking recording because I don't know how much data I've got left on my iPad. That's pretty cool. I'm like, not gonna lie. That is like awesome. Yay! I get to stand underneath the dinosaur. What? Can I move? Alright, yeah, I can. That's nice to know. Oh, wait, I might as well just go back to the car. Back. Let's go. Quick, do this. Break all of these because there is an item in one of these boxes that we need. I don't believe. There we go. I wish there was a way that you could like run like faster. Just spam that. And the crate is down. Oh wait, I need to turn into go. Come on. Oh, screw this. Hey. Yay, this is the red side. Because red is the colour of blood. Wow, I did it. Yay. I made it work. Just turn into this guy. I like this guy. I think he's like cool. He's like the techie guy. Yes, that's it. If you can't fit in that one, then you have to walk. Because I'm certainly not taking... Oh, wow. How did she catch up like that? Alright, so let's just go up here. I'm probably not meant to drive this into the thing, but you know, whatever. I don't really care. Can I even drive it upstairs? Apparently not. That's a shame. I was really looking forward to driving it into here. I think his voice is like really cool. It's like dinosaurs. He's awesome. It's the DNA guy. I like the DNA guy. Just like watch his cutscene here. Cool. That sounds awesome. If you'd watch the movie, you'd understand that part. Because, like, he gets told, when he's, like, a little kid, he gets told how, like, the velociraptors are, like, really dangerous and, like, how he should be scared of them and stuff. And, yeah. Then he like, now shocked because he's just come into contact with a velociraptor. Oh god, the girl, the cat. Is that a Duplo? Really? They're putting Duplo in a film about, a game, like, about dinosaurs? Really? Who does that? Should be Lego! No. I'm just gonna shoot him. I'm bored, I'm just gonna shoot stuff. I've got infinite ammo. I'm just imagining, like, a Call of Duty Lego game now. That would be funny. If that existed, I'd probably buy it. Oh, so now I need to get the cow into there.
Okay.
So, where's the cow? I like the music in this game, it's really cool. At least I think it is anyway. Yay! I found something. It's a brand new discovery. Called technology. Dun dun dun. A-Y-A. That was easy. Alright, I need the other guy. So, I guess shout that up. I like that. Yeah, I guess they are taking it for a meal for him. For a meal. You know, different teasers, he's not gonna be the one who's eating. Wait. So now I just, like, walk around on it and ride it, like a normal... Wow, okay. There we go. Did it.
Fresh beef,
huh? Those raptors eat better than I do. Oh no. Now we've got to feed the raptors the cow. Wow, why is he being such a like a pussy? He's just like, oh no, I hurt myself too much. There we go. How do I drop him in? Drop him in! How do I do it? Oh, there we go. It just does it in a cutscene. Oh god! How the hell did that happen? That is just like dumb. This is so funny. Oh my god. Aww. Now we've got Lex and that little guy, I don't know his name. Oh my god. How did the cow even switch places with that guy? That's just weird. Cool! That sounds awesome! Oh, I remember this. This is Sarah, I think.
Don't be scared. Come on, it's okay. She's sick.
Aww.
You know, if it's all right, I'd like to stay with Dr. Harney and finish up with the trial.
Sure. Seems to happen about every 6 weeks or so.
I'd like to see the dinosaurs dropping.
What? I'll just save and continue. Just in case my Xbox does happen to crash. So. So she likes rambling through crap. That's nice. And I would have got an achievement right there if I had already played this part of the game. No? Yes. Alright, I need to play this guy for this part apparently. Let's just crawl around here then. Yay, we found another patch of crap. I think that wasn't crap, that was just rats. There we go. Sorry if I like yawn and you can hear it like in the video. I'm just kind of tired. I got home very late last night. Alright, now I've got an ice... Wait, why does the dinosaur want an ice lolly? Just out of interest. Why would you even do that anyway? That's weird. Here's the next part, I think. Here we go. Alright, so you jump on that, jump on that, jump on that. Oh, good. Alright. Wait. I can get this one down here. There we go, that'll do. Okay, so let's just explore around here a little bit. Okay, so now I'm guessing I'm gonna find like one of the other ones, like the cherry or the carrot. What? Oh yeah. I'm guessing this is the cherry looking thing. It's probably tomato actually. Let's go. Sorry that you can't actually see like the whole screen. It's just the way I have to record. Because I currently do not have a capture card. Okay, so here it is. There we go. Wow, that's pretty cool. Let's do this. a dinosaur mini kit. No. Alright, let's just have a kind of a search around here. Alright, here we go. Because there should be one more. Here we go. That might be the last one. Or not. Alright, so I need to come up here. How am I gonna... come on. There we go. Got my cross. Yeah, I got myself a cross. I need to start. Because then this should grow something so that Sarah can get a cross. Let's just walk across here. That last one? Is that 3 out of 3? No. What?
We're still on?
Yes, we are still recording. That's cool. So, X, A, X. Cool. Now I want to switch back to Sarah because I want to play as her for as long as possible because she's just awesome. Ah. Alright, let's just have a look around. They're saying I'm gonna have to run through more dino crap. Are you kidding? Oh. No. I wanna be Dr. Sattler. Or Dr. Sadler as the Ralph of Color. Oh no 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 no. Oh hell no. Why is the frame rate dropping? Oh no. She just kinda started glitching, I think. It could just be me like thinking that. Alright, let's just spin the left stick. And there we go. back into the Triceratops. Yay, I've got the armor piece. Yeah.
Wow, we've been playing for a long time. Sorry about the length of this episode. Oh god. This part feels quite tense. Is it meant to be tense? Oh my god. So yeah, I think that's the end of this episode here. If you enjoyed it, leave a like, a comment, and a subscribe, and I will see you all later. Wait, let's just see all the details. I probably didn't do too good. Oh wow, I got 3/4, it's not too bad. I guess you have to replay it to actually like get all of the things. Just see the characters I unlocked. Alright. That's it, I think. Oh, yeah, I unlocked Sarah. So that's the end of this video. If you enjoyed it, leave a like, a comment, and subscribe, and I will see you all later. Goodbye.